Hi, this is HPE Digital In-Store Experience Demo for Mobile World Congress 2019. What we have here is a edge video analytic demo running on the Edge Line's EO 4000. HPE's Edge Line EO 4000 is a ruggedized chassis system that holds four compute cartridges, each act as an individual compute node with capability of GPU acceleration and FPGA acceleration and expansions as well. First up, we have here is a heat map for people traffic analysis for the two demo table, one right here and the other one right here. The camera feeds are from top of the booth. They're watching this booth and the other booth separately. What we have here on the right is this booth, and the one on the left is the other booth. So what we're seeing here is that the blue color region represents people standing around, people aggregations. The red region shows people traffic or more of a people movement. This is essentially head and shoulder detection with people counting graphically represented on the unified UI. Second up is a threat detection application for retail store using face recognition and face detection. What happens if we have a live RTSP stream feeding from the camera here, which each image frame is processed by locally on the cartridge on the EO 4000. What it's looking for is that it extracts the face from the camera stream and compares the face to a face model that's pre-trained and stored in the database. So currently we have two face models that's stored in the database. One is my face and the other one is Aaron Smith, my colleague's face. That, what that means is that every time when Aaron or I step into the scene, every time that the camera sees us, it will generate an alert, and that would increase the threat detect count here by one. This graph right here shows a trend or a detect count each day. And as you can see that here, we have more detection in the past, which is where the MWC event takes place. The third up is a customized shopping experience demo using a self-checkout kiosk, RFID technology, and the demographic analysis camera. What it is showing is that we can integrate different type of technology for to build a customized shopping experience. What happened is when I take this shirt or when a customer takes a shirt and walks up to a self-checkout kiosk station, it will trigger the app and allow the cameras to detect the demographic information of the customer. What that means is it will be able to tell the age group and gender of the customer. And the customized experience for this portion of the demo is that it will play a background music that's suitable to that demographic group. And furthermore, that shopping data is then updated in the overview UI, which the revenue generated information is displayed on the overview page. And the product rating can be displayed in the inventory page. That summarizes the demo for the Mobile World Congress 2019, and thank you.